states going in single phase. Andhra, Arunachal, before now reading further, it must be clear that they'll be overlapping. Same state would be named maybe in two phases or three phases. But still I'm reading, I start reading now. States going in single phase, Andhra, Arunachal, Goa, Gujarat, Andhra, Arunachal, Goa, Gujarat, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Kerala, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Punjab, Sikkim, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, I said Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Uttarakhand, Andaman Nicobar, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu, Andaman Nicobar, Dadra Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu, Lakshadweep, Delhi, Pondicherry, Chandigarh. In all 22 states going in single phase. After taking into account all these relevant factors, the Commission has decided to hold elections for these assembly, legislative assemblies for these four states simultaneously with the general elections to the 17th Lok Sabha. Elections to the different assembly constituencies in states of in these states will follow the same schedule as for the corresponding parliamentary constituencies, that answers your question, of which these are relevant assembly segments.